Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. How are you children? I hope you are fine and keeping well at home. So today I am showing you for your grammar rules of standard 2. So I have written a recording your syllabus this sentence, chapter 1 or chapter 1. This sentence. So this sentence, what is the sentence? So sometimes, let me speak first about the sentence. How can you know? Sometimes we have to an idea, we speak using words. Or sometimes used to clear our whatever we think. So as that's a group of words or some words or group of words. Suppose I am eating rice. Suppose this one, I am eating rice. So this is the what or not. So different, a group of words I used to use, isn't it? So a sentence is a group of words that make complete sense. Without complete sense, that is not a sentence. Okay, suppose if I say this one, I am rice, is it correct? It is incomplete. This is incomplete. So incomplete. So the sense is a group of words. The group of words are there, but without incomplete sense. This is the incomplete sense. If I say I am a boy, this is complete sense. That means we have understood. That means he is a boy, isn't it? That is the sentence. So, once again, I am telling here it is given in your book. Okay, a sentence is a group of words that make complete sense. Okay, that is the sentence. So now you see, every sentence must begin with a capital letter. So every sentence, suppose here I have written capital letter, no, I have written or not. So any sentence when you write first, suppose you, no, suppose Sheila goes to school. So here this is the S, isn't it? Capital letter or not? This is the S, capital letter, no? Capital letter I have written S. So such like every sentence first word it should be capital letter. Clear? Next word is that. Every word in sentence must be in their proper order. In their proper order means as like, suppose I have written Sheila goes to school. If I say like this, Sheila is school to goes. Suppose I have written this word. Same words only I have written here. I have made it up and down. Okay, so Sheila is school to goes. Is it sentence? That is the main second. Note what is there. The word in the sentence must be in their proper order, in proper place. This is the right. This is the wrong. This is the right. Clear? Next third is, a full stop must be placed at the end of this our sentence. A full stop. So, Sheila goes to school. I have full stop given. After ending of the sentence, you should give a full stop. Okay? So, suppose here few sentence that not make complete. Suppose boy the upstairs going is. This is wrong. Cow the ass milk gives. 8 I am years old. This is sentence that do not make complete, incomplete sense. These are incomplete sense, isn't it? That it will be there. The boy is going upstairs. No? Cow gives us the milk. No, the cow gives us milk. And this one, I am 8 years old. Isn't it? These are incomplete sentence. Incomplete sense. Because of that, a sentence is a group of words that make complete sense. These are incomplete sense. That is why these are not a sentence. Okay, I have crossed here. Okay. And then next, what is there? Last moment. So let the correct the above, the rewrite the making proper sense by putting them in the correct order. Correct order they have put there. One number, the boy is going upstairs. I have said already, no? Two number, the cow gives us milk. Three number, I am 8 years old. Okay? So this is the sentence. About the sentence, I have shared with you, I have said to you. So therefore exercise next day or tomorrow I will try to give, okay? So here I am going to be ending of my class. Thank you.